Some roads that closed due to flooding are now back open. Finally, the bridge over the West Lake Houston Parkway reopened yesterday, while the underpass at Hamblen is still closed. The exit